I know exactly what I'm doing on election night.
I've been doing digital shows at Nowhere Comedy Club. These come from the post-show Q&A.
What you got?
I just kind of found your comedy, which is great, but I was just wondering, when you're coming back to Cuyahoga or Ohio?
Probably 2022. I'm not fucking going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere. I'm not going anywhere. And I know that stuff is reopening because they're just like, well, what if we kill people faster, we can open a hair salon and that'll help.
Oh, I haven't been out.
I'm not criticizing you. I'm actually, Ohio has been one of the more responsible states, which is a weird thing to say. But yeah, it's been amazing to just see people just be like, well, you could just tour and it'll be safe. And I'm like, how the fuck am I going to get there? Like, how am I going to get there? I have to go to gas stations and rest stops in the part of the state that thinks that a mask is suffocating them. It's like, oh my God, I'm just glad you agreed to wear pants for the love of God.
Hey,
Matthew, what's up?
I have a question. Do you have a plan for what you want to drink to celebrate election night, depending on who wins?
Depending on who wins, bleach. I don't drink, but I will tell you that I know exactly what I'm doing on election night. Because it's what I did in 2016. My laptop was fucking Command Central. Because when things started looking bleak,
I was there for this.
When they started looking bleak, I was figuring out, okay, this county has this many people and it's this percentage so far, and therefore are the votes there. And I'll be honest, I closed my laptop and called it about 2 hours before CNN did, because I was just like, fuck. I was like, they don't have – I did the math, and I was like, unless things start going like 90-10 in cities, like it's not gonna happen. And so I will be doing that on election day. And so what will I have to drink? Coffee.
I definitely will be drinking no matter what pretty heavily. I think either way it goes, I'll be.
Thanks for watching, and thanks for subscribing on YouTube, following me on Instagram, and liking my page on Facebook. And of course, the Patreon. Patreon is one of the main ways I make a living right now, because I can't tour. If you want to support the Patreon and see videos before anyone else, go to patreon.com/Steve Hofstetter. You can also get some cool t-shirts there too, and video chat with me once a month. If you want updates on future tours, you can text the word Steve to 484848 if you're in the States, or you can text the word Steve to 393939 if you're in Canada. I still haven't found short codes in other countries. And of course, if you want to see me live right now, go to nowherecomedyclub.com. I do a 90-minute ad-lib show every Saturday night with Daniel Muggleton. I also perform full stand-up shows and do fun series like Director's Commentary, where I watch my old videos and heckle myself. Get your tickets now at nowherecomedyclub.com.